goated. I'm goated on the rookie packs.
I'm the best rookie pack opener in the game.
All right, let's open. Do you guys want to see my pack look? Do you guys want to see how juiced I am? Okay, you know what? I'll show you guys the juice packs. I'll show you guys the strat. Ready? Here's the strat. Guys, trust me on this. This is the best coin making method you'll ever see in your life. So, notice how I haven't opened up any packs in about 30, 40 minutes. Okay, right? Randomly, just go to the auction house. Whenever you're just feeling a gut feeling, go to your rookie packs and just nonchalantly, open up. Just rip like two or three of them, okay? Trust me on this one.
What did I say? I'm the best in the game.
Holy, this method is so good. It's just like, it's the best method in the game. It's literally a coin making method. There's 25K profit. You guys heard it here first. All right, we're doing rookie packs. 120K worth. Let's go. Oh my gosh! It works every time! I need to clip the stream. I'm clipping the stream. Chat, this is the second time it's worked. No, I'm done. It works every time, chat. Yo, if you guys are watching this as a video, the method is, you literally just don't open up packs for a while, okay? And then every hour or so, just go to the auction house and nonchalantly, that's a word, guys, trust me on that one. Every now and then, just, you know, go open up one or two rookie packs. On stream, I'm 2-0 with it. I'm just saying, you know? It's working pretty nice for me. You know, I'm just saying. Yeah, it's, you know? And while you guys are watching this video, you know, let's open up some more beginner packs or rookie packs, whatever you call them. I'm actually streaming right now, so if you guys want to watch me on stream, have your notifications on, because, you know, this video is going to come from that I was streaming, that you guys could have watched live if you had your notifications turned on. But, you know, you were doing your laundry, you know, you're doing your chores, you couldn't get to me, you know? That's why you got to do that stuff first, and then you got to crank out my stream while you're doing it, you know? Gotta have the strats. Alright, we're gonna do a few more of these. Oh my, another gold? Jake said that these were nerfed. How do I get mod? Fishstick, it's your first time in the stream from what I've seen. So it's basically just grinding, you know? Being in the stream every single time. Being active. But let's see if we can get anything else from these rookie packs. We already have two golds. Not bad. If we pull an elite in one of these rookie packs. Oh, my, I called it. I said if we pull an elite. Chat, this is a video. Oh, my gosh. Let's go. I'm so goated. I'm goated on the rookie packs.
I'm the best rookie pack opener in the game.
Put it in the chat right now. Dubs. Oh, my gosh. I am the best. Holy. Dude, I've spent like 50K and I pulled a 77 Marquise Pouncey, an elite. Dude, I'm cracked. It's a center as well. Oh my gosh, I'm juiced. Yeah, this Jake Gaming was saying that these were trash, like that they were nerfed. Okay, buddy. You know what? Brody and Hefe can have their title for best overall pack openers, but I'm definitely the best rookie pack opener in the game. I'm just saying right now. You are actually cracked? Of course I am, dude. Why wouldn't I be? Rodney Hudson, dude. This guy's a cutie.